very often political cartooning, or let's say political satire in all its forms, is a barometer of a free speech and a symptom. And when political cartoonists get attacked, it's very often something we should be paying attention to.